Okay.
And I hope you're doing good down there.
Yeah, we're the, she won't know us from Adam. I think she'd rather see you two.
Is there sound on this?
Well, yes, there is. On the left in this scene is Peggy Samuelson, and then there's Joan Gerhart, Gary's wife, and Hal Samuelson, whom you met at the marriage, at the marriage ceremony in Timberline Live. You better get over to the further left, Nancy, if you could.
Yeah, if you want to sit up right there.
No, no, no.
And you won't be in it unless I move over.
I'm sorry.
Is he taking some pictures of you?
Well, no, he just got this set up. He's renting this camera, and so we can send this down to Atlanta, which is probably wonderful weather, like it always is.
To Carter country.
Yeah.
Well, we're looking out on beautiful autumn leaves from Joan's dining room here.
There's Everett.
It started foggy, but they claim it'll be sunny today later on.
Yeah.
But we're, we just came back from, down from Seattle for a couple of days, and we're enjoying a nice breakfast with the Gerhart's.
Well, we're certainly enjoying a nice breakfast with the Samuelsons too, let me assure you.
We're, I think it's more on the brunch order.
Oh, here's the dog.
Here's a handsome boy.
Getting Everett in here, Paul?
No, I'm not.
You have to call his name.
Please do.
All right, we'll get Everett.
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 Everett, the dog you always are. What a large dog you are.
I'll tell you, he likes Jane.
Jane?
I mean, he likes Nancy.
Well, he would like Jane.
Sure.
I'm sure everybody likes Jane.
Well, all right, let's just, okay, and Jane, we hope you enjoyed the movies that you've seen so far. Dad, as you know, took these every Christmas time, and we've got quite a history of the family, including your own, in that.